Alright, so this is my first time trying out the new killer. I'll probably run two games with her, because I don't have any perks on. Oh, she's kind of fast. I'm going to try to do that. Okay, so that's how I recall my drone. I got stealth from that. Let's definitely place a drone right here. This will be a good area. I wonder if I could place one on top of here. You can place one right here. I don't know about inside. But this is a good area, because now I got this whole entire area. Oh, he's hacking my drone already. At least I know which way he is. Which is right there. Let's see if we can place a drone right here. You can. And deploy one right here. Nobody's in the area though. We definitely want to place one in here. Maybe I should have went upstairs with it. Hold up. Well, it looks like. Hold up. You know what? Let's go upstairs. Oh, nice. We got that whole house. We don't have any gen perks. I need to place a. I need to put some more level on her. She go in that house. Man, look how fast they get in the gens done. Never when I'm playing Survivor though. They went in the house. We're not getting any stealth though, so it's only upstairs where the zone actually start to work. I want to deploy a drone right here. A little bit further than that though. That was a bad choice for him. He wants to get grabbed by a lady. Touch some grass, loser. This isn't a real woman. Shouldn't I get some stealth? How does that work? Wow, they got that gen down that fast. I think we can get him and get to the Claudette. Before she finished the gym. Let me call one of these, or two of these back. Place the drone right here. Alright, they're going to this other. They're going to go to this. Oh, that was a long blind. Ah! Ooh, we stealthed him. That's two downs. Only that Claudette for bait. There's another gen over there now. Where's the other exit gate? Okay. I can't deploy a gen a drone right here, because it's kind of pivotal that I do. Keep up busy. All right, he's down. Well, let's go force her out. I might as well. Yeah. Oh, that might get out through the gate. It all depends. She was suddenly crawling the wrong way. Seeing you, my little slug bug. That was kind of fun. We need to put some perks on so we can actually like have fun with it though. I kind of like this killer already. I don't know what so many people were disappointed about when they, you know, you have to at least test the killer first. But I really like her. But if they add the predator van, I hope you can use the gun, you know. I hope that's a thing. All right, let's get to our boom. Is it downstairs? Cause it looks like it's downstairs. Oh man, now we gotta kick a wall and everything. It's next to a gym. That's ridiculous. But at least we can deploy a drone right here. Doesn't look like it. That sucks. Wait. So. Right here? Okay. Hopefully that works. I don't see nobody being scanned. I tried to do the thing. Fung Min. She's being scanned. I don't know if she didn't realize she was being scanned. We gotta keep an eye on her now because I know she'll be going for. I know she'll be going for my drones now. She's going for it again. It only scanned her a little bit. Oh, he disabled it. Is this the hill you want to die on? Wait. Man, it sucks that you can't. Wait. Right there, I could. Let's inspect. Right here, for some reason, I'm able to. Man, that freaking hook taking forever to come back, huh? I'm gonna get all the gems done because I'm worried about this fun man. I missed that. There's no way he can get that pallet. Is right here. My God. Well played, fun man. Wow. I think she DC'd. Holy crap. That is brutal. It is so nice. And I think we know where the other guys is. Right. Oh, he got dead hard. Wait, I got superior anatomy though. I feel like a shark. What was that, bro? What was that? Had to be over there at the school. Was at the school gym. I mean, I still got my tokens. I don't know how they held it up so quick, though. My tokens should still be working. I don't want to be in a chase with him too long. We'll go back to this gym. She just healed up. I don't know if that Joan is under there. Well, we don't get to pull off our moorings, but we protected our totem for the most part. And I think the tokens helped them stop healing just a little bit. I think that hindered their gameplay, but most of all, our devices hindered them from playing. That's the main thing.